Hello, my compatriots in testing. In my StarWest 2017 talk, I'm excited to share with you the lessons I learned over the last 3 years of testing SaaS products with rich web UIs. You will discover, as I did, the reason and the place for end-to-end tests in an agile development process. I built two QA teams that both did a superb job of end-to-end testing with high degree of automation by taking two very different approaches that I will describe and compare for you. My QA team at Jet, a DevOps data analytics startup, built a large suite of Selenium web driver-based tests in Python with a gherkin layer of structured English on top. In contrast, my current QA team at Quid, an enterprise data intelligence platform, writes end-to-end tests entirely in freeform English for execution by crowdsourced humans. Yes, this is also automated testing. I will explain how that works. Both approaches are a fit with agile development, continuous integration and delivery, but involve different trade-offs, and my two amazing QA teams were as a result very different teams. Attend my talk to hear specifics on when to pick Selenium automation versus crowdsourcing for your end-to-end tests, and how to succeed on either path. If you're a QA director or team lead or a practitioner of testing software through the UI, I hope to see you in the audience. And if you have interest in different aspects of quality, consider subscribing to my newsletter, Tester's Digest. Happy testing!